He has presented himself as the candidate of hope. And in city after city across Mali, Soumaila Cisse has been gathering momentum.
Notre pays est à présent devant un choix majeur.
Our country has a great choice to make, either to continue in the present path towards its demise or to redress itself to become once again a stable and proud nation. I've opted for hope, and I have a plan to save this country.
Cisse has served as a finance minister and ran for president twice. In 2013, he came second to current president Ibrahim Boubacar Keita. When he lost in the runoff vote, he immediately accepted defeat and congratulated his rival. 5 years later, his supporters believe Cisse is in a much better position. The lack of security and public welfare under President Keita has helped bring supporters to Cisse. Several former prime ministers under Keita, along with some military generals and religious leaders, now consider Soumaila Cisse the candidate of choice. But his most significant support comes from young people. This community radio host and public mobilizer has promised to help Cisse win.
We've decided this time around to not just condemn, but rather to participate in creating a vision for a better running of the country, and to choose a man and a policy that will restore Mali's dignity and respect among nations.
Ras Bath has a huge following among the youth. Last year, they staged public rallies that forced President Keita to withdraw controversial constitutional amendments. For the first time since the 1991 popular uprising that toppled military leader Moussa Traoré, Malian protesters managed to get the government to change course. Cisse has decided to capitalize on this achievement. Cisse's difficulty is that he's a northerner from a minority tribe in Gao. Keita, on the other hand, is from the majority Bambara of the more populous south. If tribal politics gives way, it may hurt Cisse's chances of victory. Observers, however, suggest that had the opposition united behind Soumaila Cisse, he could secure an outright victory in the first round. And even with the opposition divided as it is, opinion polls suggest Cisse is in second place after the incumbent president. Some of the other 22 candidates have pledged to support Cisse in case of a runoff. If that happens on a large scale, he may become the first candidate to defeat a sitting president in Mali's democratic history. Mohamed Vall, Al Jazeera, Bamako.